Nurse Johnson, is the mother still in the recovery room?
Yes, Dr. Blair.
Okay, I'll go to the waiting room and inform the father it's a boy.
I'm afraid there is no father, sir.
Another ghetto bastard, huh?
I'm afraid so.
Well, put in with the rest of the born losers.
All right, Doctor. A shame, isn't it?
Not a shame, a problem.
Dr. Blair.
Once or twice, so we God would speak. I walked alone.